I'm hungry.
No, why must you close your hands?
I don't trust you. You can finish this, Garri. I don't trust you.
Okay.
Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, I dedicate this Garri before your throne of grace. Daddy, I appreciate you for the person who rented that land to the farmer.
Hey!
Thank you for the farmer who bought the land and planted cassava.
Continue.
Father, for 3 years that this cassava had to take to reach the maturity stage, Father, I thank you. I thank you for the rainy season that had to water this cassava to reach maturity. I thank you for dry season that dried the cassava.
Oh my
Father,
God.
I thank you for the harvester who came to the bush and bought the cassava from the seller. Lord, I thank you for the person who brought the vehicle inside the bush and carried the cassava after the harvester had bought the cassava from the seller. I thank you for the vehicle who brought the cassava to the market. Daddy, I thank you, Lord. I thank you for the person who went and bought the cassava from the seller.
Jesus,
Daddy, I also thank you for the person who came and bought the cassava from the customer in the market and went to produce Garri.
And I am who I
do that.
I thank
you for the production stage. The person who produces Garri, who grated the Garri on the machine.
Oh my God.
The person who tied it and allowed it to dry. Lord, I thank you.
Hey!
Father, I thank you for the person who sold the Garri to the person who had to fry the Garri. Father, for making, for giving that person the initiative to add small red oil in the Garri. Father, I thank you.
I thank
you, Lord Jesus, because the person fried the Garri and brought it back again to the market. For the retailer who came to the market and purchased the Garri from the wholesaler.
You will move out of this house.
I thank you for the person, the retailer who brought the Garri to the cafe. I thank you for the person who I sent this morning to go and buy me this Garri from the retailer.
You are a mumu man.
I thank you for giving me water to steep this Garri. Lord, I thank you because there is no one like you.
Garri,
Father, I thank you because I had the opportunity to steal this Garri for us to eat at this hour. Take the glory, Lord. Take the honor. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Amen.
Amen.
And I am who I do.
Father, I thank you, Father, for the seller of this Garri. Father, thank you for the prayer. And thank you for the eater.
You know you can be prosecuted for that.
Daddy, I appreciate
you for this, for the person who
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.